Seamus Heaney is one of the finest of our modern Irish poets. This poem is taken from his second book of poetry, Door into the Dark. It's called Requiem for the Croppies. The pockets of our great coats full of barley. No kitchens on the run, no striking camp. We moved quick and sudden in our own country. The priest lay behind ditches with the tramp. A people hardly marching on the hike. We found new tactics happening each day. We'd cut through reins and rider with a pike and stampede cattle into infantry, then retreat through hedges where cavalry must be thrown. Until at Vinegar Hill, the fatal conclave. Terrorist thousands died, shaking scythes at cannon. The hillside blushed, soaked in our broken wave. They buried us without shroud or coffin. And in August, the barley grew up out of the grave.
At Ball of Hope, as the sun was setting on the bright May meadow of Shalmalia, a rebel hand set the from far and near. Then Father Murphy from old Kilcarmack spurred up the rocks with a warning cry. Watch for
rose at Carlow, took Father Murphy, and they pawned his body upon the rock. God grant you glory, cause that called you may call.